the Persian Gulf, a land and a people rich in timeless centuries of tradition and rich in precious black gold.
You have been hired by the British to rob my land.
We are here at the request of the British government to drill for the goddamned oil.
They came to grasp the wealth of the newborn century. The Americans, drawn by the lure of power, seduced by the passion of a proud people.
Your oil can make a lot of trouble for these people.
Oh, well, I guess I've never been one to worry.
The British, caught up in the lust for empire and glory.
This is my asthma.
The Russians, blinded by greed.
May I present Colonel Lyakov of the Imperial Russian Cossack?
I have heard of your mission here, Garibald.
You flatter me, Colonel. But your informants are premature.
As ruthless as the Cossacks they commanded.
Maintaining our strength in the Persian Gulf, Mr. Chanza, is indispensable to the safety of India.
But what are the Russians doing in Persia?
Oil.
The French, seeking the past, finding the future, and caught in the middle. The people who must fight to keep their land.
And the men. I should be allowed to stay with you and the others and fight.
I come here to find oil, and suddenly I'm up to my neck in a goddamn revolution.
The guns and the fury. Tony Zarandast, a brilliant new director with his first major effort, fills the screen with breathtaking action and adventure. In a story of pride, greed, and the intrigue of nations only beginning to realize the vast power of the guns and the fury.